Well, it's a fairly cold Saturday to be out and about. We did have a lot of sunshine, and that part was nice, but here through the evening hours, temperatures will continue to fall. 9 o'clock, 16 degrees, mostly clear skies. Radar is quiet this evening. Clean sweep, indicating dry conditions all across eastern Nebraska, western Iowa, into northwest Missouri. And that really goes for much of the midsection here, central plains into the Midwest. Just not a lot going on. No storm systems rolling through. We had the light snow yesterday and Friday that amounted up to about a total of an inch here for the metro. Not much. And certainly we had a lot of clouds too, but all of that is pushed well east of the area. And now we've got clear skies. 21 degrees. The current reading, winds are very light. So thankfully the wind chill, not a big factor for tonight. But do note that they're out of the south now. That's a good sign, especially heading into tomorrow. That will help us to warm up a little bit. But that's not the case tonight. Already in portions of western Iowa, temperatures dropping pretty quickly. Denison 10, 10 in Harlan, and 9 in Tecama. Today in the south, though, Falls City, Beatrice, they climbed well into the 30s and actually were probably able to melt a decent amount of snow, even though they didn't have much on the ground to begin with in the south. But certainly a warmer day for them, and that is the warmer air that's heading in our direction, but not until tomorrow. Tonight still looks pretty chilly. Readings fall upper teens as we head towards 11 o'clock, 13 at 5 a.m. and 12 for 7 a.m. tomorrow morning. So a very chilly start to your Sunday before temperatures will warm up by the afternoon. Today we hit 26, still well below our average of 33, and we've been below average for some time, but there is warmer air to the south. Now, 30s in Salina right now, Hays and Garden City, Kansas, but all these areas were in the 40s earlier today. We're picking up that south wind, and that's going to help to push some of that warmer air in our direction here through the next day. Right now, radar satellite clear. There's some clouds moving in from the west, and those will increase in our direction later on Sunday. Here's our storm predictor. Notice the winds becoming more southerly overnight tonight. Clear skies and another cold night, certainly, as we head into early Sunday. But by Sunday afternoon, we'll pick up the clouds. The south breezes. That pushes us above freezing for tomorrow afternoon. But the clouds will continue to increase ahead of this frontal boundary. That sweeps through, and any more mild weather that we had is over with. We'll pick up the northwest wind. It will be cold for Monday, and clouds and maybe even some flurries for southern portions of our viewing area. Some light snow possible with the storm system that will generally pass to our south, but certainly we should see some clouds and a slight chance for some light snow from that. 16 degrees at 9 o'clock will fall back to 12 overnight, so a chilly start for your Sunday morning at 8 a.m. Climbing to 33 for the high tomorrow afternoon. That's pretty good considering we've been well below average and certainly below that freezing mark for some time now, but it's just one day, Natalie. That's about all we get, and then it's cold again right on through the rest of the week. New Year's Eve looks very chilly, 17 degrees with the low in the single digits, so it's certainly going to be cold for all those celebrators out there.
Absolutely. Got to bust out the jackets, yes, and gloves.
The big parka, the real furry ones.
All right.